Here we go, 160-pound championship semi. This is Jordan Spieler. He's out of Florida wrestling Jacob Davis St. Ed. St. Ed's looking for wins here in the team race. Spieler, your Flow National champion last year, also won the Cougar invite last week in Florida.
Davis with a huge upset of number one seed Dylan Real as he was the 8th seed in the quarterfinals. Spieler in on a shot. Closed wizard, Davis. Davis is a shark on top.
What do you think, Zeb? When a wrestler puts himself there and gets potentially danger, how do you feel about it?
I think they should let them blow their knees out and put themselves there. You heard it. I just said it. It's totally unreasonable, but I said it. Dude, that's Patoxa.
Huh?
It's Patoxa over there. From Purdue. See him? With the white shirt on? Kneeled down on the edge of the mat? Jake Patoxa. Fifth in NCAAs for Purdue.
The mark.
Oh no, that might be Sam Patoxa. It's Patoxa, by the way.
Spieler, oh nice, throws that by.
I love that both the Florida coaches have like full winter gear on.
Stocking cap. They are out of their element.
Donnie. Out of your element, Donnie.
Davis coming up to his feet. Spieler, a little foot sweep on the way out. 30 seconds left in the first.
Florida. He was all over that, man.
Battles.
It's amazing to me that a Southern State with no Division I wrestling has as good a guy as it does.
They got a young Fox Baldwin. He's Pete Baldwin's little brother.
Yeah.
Solid. Beast. Yeah. Doug Valero. Heavyweight.
Oh, inside trip.
Nice. Jordan
Spieler.
Oh, and it was just a couple seconds left, too. Perfect time to score up 4-1.
Hanging on. 6-2. is your semifinal at 160. Top half. Gonna go top. 6-2 lead. Jordan's field. Here, 7-2 lead, Jordan Spieler. Davis, deep shot. Davis in the score here. Spieler puts his, oh, inside trip. Bam, nice.